Our All-Stars can do a lot more than just skate and score. They too shall pass, as it's time for the NHL Passing Challenge. Players will have 45 seconds to skate up and down the ice while taking aim at clusters of targets set up along the boards. The smaller the target, the more points it's worth, with chances to earn 1, 2, or 3 points with each pass. After firing 5 passes as they travel from crease to crease, 6 more pucks will be waiting, 3 in each end. The player whose passes earn the most points takes our top spot.